TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter, macOS. If you're using a MacBook, you may accumulate a lot of files on your storage over time. If these files are only a few in number, you can manually delete them. However, if you have a large amount of data, finding and deleting duplicate files can be a headache. In this video, we will show you how to find and delete duplicate files on a Mac. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss out on any future videos. Problems caused by duplicate files. If your system has a lot of duplicate files, you may face the following issues. 1. Your storage space can become cluttered. 2. Your system may become unusually slow. 3. Duplicate files can confuse users about which file is the updated one. 4. Backing up your system takes longer as there are more files to process. 5. Your cloud space can be used unnecessarily. Manually removing the duplicate files. We will briefly discuss methods to delete duplicate files. 1. Find duplicate pictures in Photos library. Open Photos app and click on Duplicates. Photos will now show you duplicate files. Select and merge the photos to get rid of any duplicates. 2. Find duplicate songs in iTunes. Open iTunes and go to Files, click on Library and then select Show Duplicate Items. Select the duplicate music files and then delete them. 3. Find duplicate files in Mac using the smart folders in Finder. Open Finder and click on File and then New Smart Folder. Click on the plus icon and write Kind, Image, in this case we will be searching for duplicate photos. Set order by name so you can spot and delete the duplicate files. 4. Find duplicate files on Mac with Terminal. Open Terminal and write cd tilde, desktop and press Enter. This will open your desktop folder. Now paste the following command in Terminal, for your ease it is copied down in the description below. Press Enter. This will save a text file on your desktop with all duplicate files and their paths. You can manually delete them. Finding and deleting duplicate files. If you have only a limited number of files, you can easily remove them manually. To do this, go to Finder and navigate to the folder where the duplicate files are located. Manually select and delete the duplicate files. However, if you have a large amount of data, deleting duplicate files can be a nuisance. TenorShare provides an easy solution to remove all your duplicate files and speed up your Mac. You can first test the free version to see the results of this magical tool. With TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter for Mac, you can search for files of all data types. The tool uses advanced and smart algorithms to compare both file names and content to search for duplicate files. TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter features. Here are some of the features of TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter. 1. Quickly and with 100% accuracy, find duplicate photos, videos, audio, and documents, such as Word, Excel, or PPT. 2. Preview and eliminate duplicate files from Mac, USB flash drives, SD cards, and external hard drives in seconds. 3. Support macOS 10.11 and above. 4. Organize photographs, movies, audio, documents, and other items to simplify file searching. 5. Increase Mac performance by freeing up disk space. 6. Customize file searching by whitelisting folders and files. Using TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter. Using TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter is quite easy. Download and install it from the official website linked below. Run the program, and all you have to do is select the folder or drive where you want to find the duplicates. Click the Scan Duplicates button. Now, your Mac will search the selected path. You can change the search parameters by clicking on the preference settings. Once the search is complete, you can select the duplicate files. TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter gives you the option to select different file types, such as images, documents, videos, or audio files. Similarly, it gives you the option to auto-select the files. After this, you can instantly click, delete, and get rid of all the duplicate files. Hopefully, this guide will help you securely delete duplicate files using TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.